But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Deep breaths. You're gonna want to take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or golden worlds, the Helios cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we packed more coffee.
Readings confirmed. Based on the levels of adenosine in your system, the neural implant is functioning properly.
Wait, adeno what?
It just means you're still shaking off your nap. No reason why we can't get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
Thank you.
What's happening?
It broke free.
Just hang on.
Engineering, report.
Try to brace yourself.
Remedy cryobase offline.
Careful of the storm.
I'm almost inside. Hold on.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out.
Change some stuff. Game settings. Just what I wanted. Graphics maybe. Squad only there. That's what I want, squad. Oh wait, let's go back to that. Like this actually up. Subtitles to be enabled. There. Uses might as well. Find blur, motion blur. Drives me nuts. Station. Yeah, whatever. So you look around, it's all blurry.
It looks like some sort of power surge hit the stasis pod.
Are they okay?
Ryder?
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go. You ready?
What's wrong?
We got a surge power reading.
My guy turned around and looked at me, like, dude, something fucked up.
Up here.
Something really bad.
Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power loader, it could explode.
But we don't know where the fault is.
Ryder could find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Hey, get on this. I'll override the
station. There's no... Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay!
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
That can do it! We're routing the current now!
Grid's recovering! Readings are in the green!
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
Call the bridge and tell Captain Dunn, this won't hold for long.
I can
zoom
in.
We're using duct tape and rubber bands here. It's liable to happen again.
That's really cool.
That was close. Barely an Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad'll see it that way.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Oh, damn. Downstairs.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud, and that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our Golden World?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
Your guess is as good as mine. We may be related, but I still haven't figured him out.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Sprint, aiming, sustained power, vibration. I don't have vibration, I'm using a mouse. I guess there isn't a first person. That sucks. As a member of the Pathfinder team, you play a critical role, Andromeda Initiative, ever since. establish a foothold in the new galaxy. The team faces many challenges.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Huh. Yeah.
Pathfinder will be first onto the planet.
Damage control team to deck 3.
Hope I won't need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Put it away. I guess that counts. Anything else? Great look at the data pad.
Everything here is new, right?
Yeah.
So even if you've seen the mountains back in the Milky Way, you... Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah, be a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
See you guys on the ride down.
No sensor coverage, huh? We'll be flying by the seat of our pants.
I hate not knowing.
What? What did I just do? What?
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
She wasn't thrilled with the idea of the expedition, but my dad won her over.
I heard you weren't a big fan of it either.
It's her ship. Her call.
The captain.
You got guts going against the old man. The way I see it, Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder. Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right. The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Archive here, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 1 to Shuttle 1.
You're on point.
Wow. Will you look at that?
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
That's a solid
here. Gravity anomalies detected.
Spider webs.
Stomach would appreciate
it. Spider.
We're clear.
Well, hopefully.
Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Go.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning arc acceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Here we go!
The flight guidance is scrambled!
It'll pass.
The controls are...
We're through.
Holy...
Shuttle 2, are you seeing us?
Not me, Dad. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
What the fuck? Spooky rocks.
Port side!
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
We shoot them.
Anything.
Shoot.
Lightning strike!
Ask questions later.
Acceleration increasing.
Don't get it!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Ryder, come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on!
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but... Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita.
Damaged in the crash. No good to us now. Well, without Sam, it's hard to say exactly what this is. It's sort of a plant.
Those structures we saw on the way in? Who could survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out.
Probably carnivorous. Six of the probability of plant life.
Storms here don't seem natural.
Let's go.
And safety tip, don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way. Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this? Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space. Yeah, hell of a cloud. A cloud that makes boulders float.
Yeah, I'm feeling I'm gonna need this a lot.
What the hell is this? Come on, we gotta get through it. This is crazy! Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving! Ah! Looks safer under there! Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place? Planet's trying to murder us? Look, something flying around in the sky.
Whoa.
Oh, wow. We're not in the Milky Way anymore.
It's kind of look like Brood Mothers from StarCraft. Hopefully they don't start throwing broodlings at us. Stay away from it. It'll hurt. Got it.
There! Get up that cliff. We find high ground.
Anything here?
Come on!
Oh.
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
How do I load it? Water control. That way? Good to know. It's cool.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to. Into the breach! Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Oh.
Give it a minute.
That's how it's
we can probably
stealth.
Do both. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. Then crisis response.
Yeah? Tell you over a beer sometime. Jump. This is gonna be close! That's it. We're getting there. I think I see the top. Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that? Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out. That sounds like your old man talking. He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time.
Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look.
That was rough. You just threw him the floor.
Die, bitch.
That guy's
what was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does.
Goddamn right. That's why we're gonna use the Merca method.
Just say the word and I go hot.
God!
It was starting to look ugly there. Didn't think we could take the chance.
Well, that big rifle saved my life. Dangin' chance.
Be a hell of a thing to survive the crash only to get shot by aliens.
Not letting that happen for anyone.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
Nothing good the way they were armed.
This isn't how first contact was supposed to go.
Or at least not how I imagined it. That's on them. Can't let it change us. Next time might go better.
Yeah, the whole neighborhood can't be bad.
Where are the others?
That's the only neighborhood.
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa.
Whoops, he died.
Take a look at these bodies. What are these things? Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're...
What? Pistol barrel.
DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over.
I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there.
Spent time.
Hear that? Is that Kirk? They shot him! They want to fight! We'll give it to them! I count one left to go! That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
What's this? Scenario? I'll just take it.
Did Kirkland make it?
Don't know. I shot as fast as I could.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
We aren't armed to the teeth. We got guns, that's it.
We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
How do I get that?
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Can I scan anything around here? I don't think I can. Whoa.
Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
Clearly,
if that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Just nice.
Spooky when you put it that way.
Long drop.
What the fuck was that?
The hell's that?
Hey, watch out! What is this thing?
Okay, it's dead.
Don't
care. Whatever
it
was.
How did
it's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah. Weird.
Hey look, flares going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Can I not look anymore? That'd be great. Does this cost energy or something?
No. What do you suppose is down there?
Sort of time.
New and painful ways to die? Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You could feel the vibration.
God, the scale of this. Who built it?
Come on!
Alien gods.
I thought I could make it.
Hope the other shell didn't crash down here.
They see us!
Johnny! Look out! They're using those animals! Careful! They're floating!
Is there like a melee button? Hey, what the hell
is this? This is for Kirkland!
Oh! Back under there, damn it.
You hanging in there? Don't worry about me!
Guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Ox.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
Either their ships or they killed another species. But I bet you there's stuff I can scan. Do it.
Definitely not from the milk. It's food. I think.
Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
No relevant data. Action unknown. But hey, I scanned it. No, technically, everything is just unknown.
Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
Yeah, that's where we're going.
Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Ew.
Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home?
600 years ago. And then, who knows?
Look at it. Process crab monster. Can I scan it? I can.
If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
Can I scan that little thing in the bubble?
Dead animal here. In some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving.
Go, 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 jump! Hey, man. Did I locate the Greer, or do I need to go back? I feel like I should go back. Let's head this way. Oh, I thought he was getting hurt back there. Like, dude, come on. Oh, it was just here. I should try to scan that fucking thing. No! Damn. Whatever. I already shot it. Can I jump up here? Let's go back. place that flashlight. Oh, I found melee tap. Oh, it's gonna be used. That is nice. We need a holster weapon. I don't know if this is any faster.
It's gear from one of our shuttles.
Oh. You are a wizard, sir. Oh. I'm sorry. What? What's that?
Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working.
Let me guess.
It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes either. So nobody nukes the place. Half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit, move on our perimeter.
It's an ambush.
Oh hell, they got the jump on us.
Can't shoot what they can't see.
Hold those animals. Watch for them, they fall.
Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock!
And our 2 o'clock! And our 8! Now who's dead, asshole?
There! We got them all!
That was all of them? What was that noise then? Just lightning? I guess. Looks like they're still shooting at us. Bad lightning.
Sort of structure on that hill looks like it's a broken lightning rod.
Could explain why the building's damaged. Storms hammered the place.
Lightning rod of some kind. No idea how to get it working, though.
Ow. Let's go inside. It hurts.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Huh. Who knows? Let's Let's call it a weird alien machine.
No way.
Sure could use Sam right about now.
Another weird alien machine.
Huh. What's all this about?
I thought it was like, another one! No way.
You guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Hey!
Figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
I hope it's a bomb.
Oh shit.
Gonna die?
That can't be good.
Peace.
Come on. Oh.
So okay. The weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Whoa. Guess the circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably?
What is he, fucking Bender now? Kill all humans! Only robots shall win. Is that all? Nothing else around your scan?
Hey, that here. Door open.
Don't care about the door. Stuff over here, maybe. Is this cannibal? Really weird looking. Cares about if Quake. That thing does, anyways. The rest of it doesn't. Quake. Oh, giant heart that you had to shoot at in the floating brain. Gross.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
I got a feeling we'll learn how to translate.
Not exactly.
This later.
Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in. Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
What do we have, Sam?
There. So now, killer rope. Some serious energy on the other side of. It's from. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there.
Huh. That was pointless. Let's get out of here.
Any theories, recon specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn! Shh.
Can't kill what they can't see.
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
No, they got me. So far back.
There! We got them all!
Wait, that's when it saved? Well, back to scanning everything in that one room. Oh, you can't, I guess, rocket while close.
Some sort of structure up that hill.
Oh, yeah.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Maybe a lightning rod of some kind. No idea how to get it working, though.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on. Huh. What's all this about?
It's a weird alien machine.
Huh. Figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
Oh, shit. Nothing.
That can't be good.
Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
That's gonna open be a bomb. Is that or a really big sewing machine? How direct with these now that the power's on.
Lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well.
Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's...
His wounds look like they're from an energy blast.
Watch it! What is it? Piss? There.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place. Theories, recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists. Weather's still crappy.
Where are they? They're around here.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Is that it?
Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
It's what it looks like to defend against lightning.
Cool.
A path down on the right.
Yeah, radio static. But like a pet.
Help!
Hang on, Greer. We got you.
Keep your head down.
Lock them in, Liam.
Set in a kill zone. They're not getting out of this.
Clear. Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help.
I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Ooh. All the optionals. What is this?
Long stairs? Drop.
Can I get up there somehow? Just like, I guess they're not stairs. Oh, actually, I'm like. stuff is best. To the shuttle alpha. I wanna go back and check that little that our mail came out of.
Oh shit.
Fucking console, I don't know what keeps opening that. Okay. Is there like a setting or fucking, I don't know. I gotta figure out what's causing that. I can't. My middle mouse button and the third mouse button.
No way in here. Yeah, just as well. Scannable. Not equipped for a big fight. Rider, let's go.
Well, I'm trying to catch you. Shush you. Well, I guess there's nothing else to scan around. Right? Yeah. Yeah, let's go.
That way.
back. They're trying to pass down. Doing a good job of it, too.
Ryder, light them up.
I'm on it.
Pick your targets.
Plenty of those.
I got one.
What did we ever do to them?
I'm sure you got this. Careful, they fight dirty.
Get it, bitch.
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet.
Since when do rocks float?
Just go with it.
Hey, Lamo.
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
What is this? Combat. It's a barricade. Ooh, shield generation. Ooh, that sounds good. Can I learn this? Space, learn. Power cells. Sounds good. Trip mines, pistols, assault rifle, combat tools. This one sounds. Let's assign that. Yeah, we'll assign it to that one. Okay. Confirm. Biotech, tech. Anything in tech that is interesting? I don't think I have any more points, but. Assault turret. Deploy an on Mac. Oh, this is what I'm going for next. Yeah, this is what I'm gonna go for next. I like little turrets. Games add little things that you toss out and does all the work for you. My favorite. Let's get you some military training if I can. Can I not give you any points? Change weapons. There was a sniper.
Here they come!
Those things wiggle.
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Yeah.
armor, right?
Battery.
Liam, enough.
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Contagious. Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms. You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
Okay, can I change my stuff now? That'd be great. Codex, journal, skills, I guess my inventory or something. That's it? I can't change my gear right now, I guess, or something. But item limit. Is there no... Not what I want. There's gotta be some way I can affect my stuff, right? Game? Not profiles, codex, inventory. How do I guess I can't get to my inventory right now.
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick.
So
we have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the network puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Neither did we. This is more than we took out.
My dad's up there. Weird. We were here earlier.
Guess he's been...
Sir.
Stay low.
Who are these guys?
Visitors, just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
They're not. We found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Thank you. It seemed important.
Remember that. Follow your gut.
Well, right now, my gut says we're in trouble here.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the Riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
You don't see your lightning rods are dead?
Works for me.
Let's go!
Right behind you. Push ahead to the structure. Sam, load combat profile.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
What? I'm getting stuck on a rock.
Get into that building! We don't want to get bogged down out here.
This went south in a hurry!
Just threw him.
Go, 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 go! They're coming out of the woodwork!
Keep things tight, don't get separated!
Get moving!
Gotta scan shit. Don't see any scannables. Get ammo. Fuck container.
Sam, biotic amp interface mode.
I'm here!
Keep the momentum up. Don't let him get the drop on you. Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
Not bad.
That's it! We're doing it! Not much farther!
Where are we going?
All the way to the top!
And then what?
We'll know when we get there! Keep up!
Ready?
Let's get inside there! Control center. Keep him off my back!
You heard him!
We made it! In one piece!
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
In no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us? Got it.
Right.
Watch it. Think I see movement.
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again.
A lot of people still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry! We don't have long.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it!
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Just a little longer! They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. You're back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone. Come on.
He's probably gonna die here.
These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have it.
Well, you start shooting again. Be a wizard. Be a wizard, Ryder.
Repeat. We need an emergency extraction now.
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
Initiating transfer.
Why, look, he's sad. I figured he would die, though. Can't expect a sister to die, too.
Plant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
His eye is going through his eyelid there. Gross.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
Yeah, he did.
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Goddamn weird.
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
It still goes against protocol. Korra, are you really okay with this?
I won't stand in the way of your dad's decision. It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
They can fix the chat now.
Starting our approach now.
Trying to connect.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Arc Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Just want to fill in your dead space. We're gonna dock.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Oh, my God.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Can I access my inventory now? I can. Confused.
He gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure. It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead.
Wait, is there a shower on the colonist ship over there? I think it's huge.
Here we are.
Can't sit there and tell me there's no shower on
anything. I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody? Well, this can't be right.
Where are they?
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing an awfully good job of it.
Oh. I can't even jump now.
We could see what the...
Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
No.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is... unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Plants are still alive.
Shh. It's a necromorph.
There's a guy.
Be ready.
Maybe he's got champagne.
What's with you and fucking champagne, man?
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you?
Did you say an Ark? Yeah, we just got in.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
But we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or...
But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it. I'm Tyrion Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
But aren't you expecting us?
You're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
This guy's voice makes me want to hate him.
We've heard about what happened, and we're ready to help.
We could use any supplies you have. Food, water, we're short on everything.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other arcs.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A Golden World.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
I may not have been the first choice, but I'm ready for this.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
This guy sounds like he'd be a gay best friend for sure.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scout ship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
I can't believe how far off track things have gone.
It's bad, but it's not over. Not yet.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Wow, that lady is creepy looking.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
I got a feeling I'm gonna like that guy.
Hello, Consul. You and I are going to be very good friends. We'll get you all fixed up and ready to go in no time.
Thank you.
As soon as we hook you up to all that juicy, juicy power.
Oh, that guy was fantastic. Hey, I got all my stuff. Inventory stuff is finally showing up. Initiative. Ammo. Research. Blueprints. I should have more stuff. Give me a second. Check something out. One second. I gotta restart my game. So let's go in. We'll save it. And then we'll restart it. Whoops.
Huh. I think you forgot to hit confirm when you filled out the forms. They're not listed. Nah, it's fine. If you say you fixed them, you did. I'll just check those boxes for you.
Okay. I'll be right back. Let's see if that works. You guys can hear back music in the background. Please ignore that. I have no power over that. That's my neighbors. Okay, let's see if it loaded in everything. Come out real quick, check something. Actually, I might need to restart my game again.
Liam. Try firing off set.
Towards the eye. Let's go to armor, helmet, space initiative. Yeah, I'm gonna need to restart my game again.
23 beat.
That's a little annoying, but we'll be back in a little bit once I get this all set up.